As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Attention, clear the hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
Tri fighter right behind you.
Incoming fighters, take them out. Ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it. Pilots, focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Go after that bomber!
it's all time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Attention in the hangar. Scramble all reinforcements. Roger, roger.
Of the enemy cruiser.
Enemy bombers are incoming. Repeat, enemy bombers are incoming.
Gents, with flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
Watch your tail!
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.